actually do an act for the camera. Yeah, and the point of the project is always you're people just doing what they do.
The idea is to get the secret life of Britain in, not the normal perspective that we only have.
One more time.
There's always a danger of that, and there's always going to be an element of it, the element of performance. But I think the big difference is that when you
talk across your eyes,
a studio that's surrounded by cameras, yes, you're behaving. But when it's just your wife and girlfriend, your mum or something, you get much more intimate and special and emotional.
It's hard
to say, because very much what we're doing is
I'm not getting
Having said that, I think anything that's performed